I'm the biggest boss that you've seen thus far. It is great working with Rick Ross from the big 305 Miami, Florida. I gotta say that being the boss is great. I gotta say that I'm living my life 24/7 independently. That's why I'm going to NXT. I could go to NXT and take on Samoa Joe, but I'm not going to NXT. Instead, it's gonna be the War Machine Rhino. I'm the biggest boss that you've seen thus far. That's why I get to boss you around. That's why I'm so viciously like Sako Sibbe. He changes it viciously. It's just another day in the life of the boss, Mr. Blazin, the CEO of WGE, the World Global Express, filming events and taking on all comers like a three-pointer in Kobe's face. That's followed up on you like Terrence Jones did move you to the White Howard. You don't want none of Poncho, Blazin, ATM. I'll have you on the floor like Brandon Rush. You don't want none of Mr. Blazin, ATM. I'll have you on the floor like Kareem Rush. Like the Bible days in the old school when they had to wear sandals. I don't even need to wear no shoes. Instead, I will beat you with my UK sandals.
Got a fresh line up, get a fresh outfit. But I had a parking lot on smash. Unless I